see what the mule trail's all about. I think it's a better crossing spot. There's a mule trail, but I don't see no damn trail. If there was ever a trail here, definitely is not here anymore. Big ugly spider riding the trail, riding the wherever the hell this is. Yeah, I'm gonna call bullshit. Unless I'm in the wrong spot, which is possible. Don't have the greatest sense of direction. I think it's here. There's another parking spot, a small parking lot, right before I got to the boat landing. Yeah, I'm getting out of here. Nothing good can come of this. There's all this loose sand anyways. I don't even have the right tires for it. A little bit more speed, I'd probably bunny hop it. Ow, thorns. That loose sand. There's nothing here. Oh, it's so slick. Probably have way too much air in my tires anyway. probably why I'm not getting traction. Started off promising. Let's go check out the parking spot. Ross Barnett Spillway. Where the trail even starts. It's definitely not down there. An adventure. Damn it. see a post over there. Oh yeah, it's all wet. Something mountain. Let's keep on riding down here, see what we got. There's another sign over there too. Hunting but a special permit only, okay? Just trying to find anything that may resemble a trailhead. This is my first attempt at this. Oh look! There is a sign. Alright, here we go. Mule trail right here. Immediately immersed in the darkness and spiders. Damn, I hate the spiders. Bench. Okay. Now mind you, I've already been riding this morning at my local bike club. TCMBA, Tri-County Mountain Bike Club Association. And so far, it's pretty smooth. Election season. Hello?
I am with you. I will fight for you and I will win for you.
Your fight to help defeat Hillary Clinton and elect Donald Trump starts right now.
Of course it is.
Mr. Trump.
All right. Every day. Every day. I love politics, don't get me wrong. I like following it just to see what's going on in the world. But damn, every election season, phone blows up about 5 times a day. Go around this down log. Into the point. poison ivy, right? God damn it, the spiders. God, these spider webs every fucking where. I don't even see them. Take off my sunglasses, maybe. Come out and see if I have arachnophobia. But shit. I just don't like running into spider webs. There's a big goddamn banana spider. Fuck off. Pretty damn easy so far. So far, no thrills, no frills. It's easy, easy riding. A little bit of soft shit here. If you are deathly afraid of spiders, do not come on this trail. They are everywhere. allergic to any sort of poison ivy. A big bush of poison sumac, it looks like anyway. Poison ivy right there. Jeez. Itself is very easily laid out. It's so easy though. Great for a beginner. Biggest spider web I saw it just in time. God damn it. Didn't see that one though. It may almost be worth it getting a second camera mounted on my handlebars so you guys see me freaking freak out. Oh, I hate spiders. All right. Let's go. Nice and slow. Web. I'm glad I took off my sunglasses. Oh, look, a bridge. I only have one request, if I could. Spiders, I understand you gotta eat. How about you don't put your spider web in the middle of my bike path? That's all I'm asking. Two big spiders and two little spiders. Now, in the spider world, the female is the biggest, and the poor male gets eaten up. As soon as he mates, she eats him for protein. knock down you guys' web. Damn, you're ugly. Or I could try to go around, but there's no way around it. Fuck. Looks like I can go through here. I'm just trying to go around. Calm down. Damn, that one's even bigger. Jesus Christ. I'm gonna show y'all. That's why I get freaked out. Damn banana spiders. Shit, where'd it go? There it is. Hell, if you think I'm bad, my brother's 10 times worse. Fuck off. Sure enough, there's another one. That's big though. Trying to get around, dude. Calm down. You guys are really everywhere, huh? Toe. no beef with you, son. I ain't got no beef with you, dude. This would be fun if it wasn't for all you fuckers. God damn. This is at the point where it's not even fun. Honestly, I'm really thinking about just turning back around, back to the truck. Too many spiders, man. Spider-Man, Spider-Man. Look at those spiders, man. I cannot see his web. Say his web. It's her web. Let's be honest. She runs the show. I don't see a male on her web, so she probably ate him. You know, if I had to jump on my bike and haul ass to get away from something or anything out here, I am so screwed. So screwed. If you guys could just keep y'all's webs way up there, that's fine. It's not down at my level. That's all I'm asking. Damn spiders. All right. God damn it. Of course. As soon as I get on the fucking bike. Well, this isn't much of a bike ride anymore as it is a paranoid spider crawl. It's freaking awesome. Freaking awesome. All right, I'm seeing donkey signs. Maybe it's a sign that I'm heading out of this arachnophobic nightmare. I'll tell you, if ever you want to get cured of your arachnophobia, they say to cure one's phobia is to immerse him in his fear. That's what I say. They say something like that. To be honest, I say a lot of things. As soon as I get on my bike, here comes another spot right there. God damn it. Okay. There he is, right there. Why do you hate me? Nope. Around that bitch. There we go. And I just realized my bike is as tall as I am. I think that's a hit right here. Yep. Fun as that was, let him out in the open. Let's see what's further down. Looks like somebody else has been back here, following their single track. Oh yeah, it's getting tall. Very tall. Oh yes, the fire ant. Son of a bitch.